And calm the body down. The anxiety is a sign that the body is hyped up, it's freaked out, it's survival. It feels like its survival is being threatened. Calm the body down like you would a dog, a freaked out puppy or a freaked out baby. Do you have a dog at home, or you have a, you know how your dog gets all hyped up sometimes? You calm it down.
Yeah.
You pet your dog or you pet your cat. You do the same thing with the body, and oxygen is the first thing to do. Slow, deep breathing, especially focusing on the exhalation. Whenever you're doing your deep breathing to relax, you want to focus on the exhalation part. The exhalation is where the relaxation occurs. There's two great movements in the body. You've got a movement towards survival and a movement towards relaxation, or a movement towards anxiety and stress and a movement towards relaxation. The movement towards stress and anxiety is manifested every time you go like this. Like you suck up your breath. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you can see it, if you can get a sense.
No, but I can picture,
you know,
it.
Yeah, like when you get shocked or you get freaked out, you go, like that. And then you find out that it was all a big joke. What do? You go, like that. That response activates the parasympathetic nervous system. It releases hydrogen sulfide and nitric oxide, the gas transmitters we've been talking about. It opens up the blood vessels and it relaxes the body. Even if you just make that sound, that sound, it's impossible to be anxious. Do you know it's impossible to have a stress attack or an anxiety attack if you make that sound? Now, of course, you can't keep making that sound, so that's not like a remedy, but that's just to show you how powerful the relaxation response is and how associated that relaxation response is with exhalation. So practicing deep breathing, focusing on exhalation, that'll give you immediate relief. The second thing you want to do is you want to make sure your blood sugar is stable. Nothing will trigger a stress response faster than elevated blood sugar or the reverse, low blood sugar. Hyperglycemia, high blood sugar, and hypoglycemia, low blood sugar, will both initiate that anxiety or stress response. So keeping your blood sugar stable with more protein. That's also very important, and you could probably use some coconut oil, and also caloric restriction can help keep the blood sugar stable. And then the third thing to do is get yourself on a good nutritional supplement program. Yes, magnesium and calcium are very important, especially magnesium. I wouldn't go as far as to say your anxiety is a magnesium deficiency, although that may be involved. But magnesium can help, maybe 2,000 milligrams a day. You can use the Beyond Osteo FX. Vitamin C is your major, the two most important stress vitamins are vitamin C and the B complex. So making sure you're using your Beyond Tangy Tangerine is important. You may want to try some GABA, G-A-B-A, which has got some nice relaxing effects, maybe 500 milligrams or 1,000 milligrams at bedtime. Lithium orotate has got some nice relaxing effects. You could use lithium orotate at bedtime also. 5-HTP, 5-HTP, I think that's 5-hydroxytryptophan is what that stands for. That one will also help you, and also tryptophan can help you as well. And then just more protein can have a nice relaxing effect on the body as well, a stabilizing effect on the body, mostly via stabilizing blood sugar. Stay on the Mighty 90 essential nutrients, and then if you have any digestive health issues, you need to correct those as well. Once the bacteria get thrown off in the gut, that can also induce anxiety or a sense of jitteriness or a sense of discomfort. But most importantly, if you have stress or anxiety types of issues, you want to focus on, in addition to the physical strategies like deep breathing, stabilizing the blood sugar, and all the nutritional supplements, focus on emotional strategies for health and mental strategies for health. Gratitude, something as simple as gratitude, can go a long way. You know, you sound like a young guy, Adam. Were you in your 20s, I assume?
40.
Are you really? Oh, you sound great.
Yeah.
All right, so you're 40.
I mean,
so you got a lot.
I'm 40
to be...
and look like I'm 30.
That's, well, you sound young. So here's the deal, Adam. You have a lot to be grateful for, right? A lot to be grateful for. Focus on gratitude. Focus on what you have to be grateful for. Your brain can't focus on two things at once. It can only focus on one thing at a time. So if you're focusing on stress, you're focusing on anxiety, on not getting the job, on not getting your promotion at your work, you're not focusing on all the things you have to be grateful for. You're not focusing on the roof over your head. You live in Michigan, and it's probably friggin' cold as heck out there, right?
Yep.
If you live in hell, Michigan, it's cold as hell, literally. But you have a house, right? And you got a roof on your head. And you got windows that you can look at the freezing cold outside, and you're not homeless. Doesn't that make you relax a little bit when you think about that? Right?
Yeah.
So
I just got to get over going to bed. And like what I do is when I go to bed, I'm like, okay, is it going to happen again? And then I just start getting all keyed up. And then it sometimes
focus
happens,
on what you
doesn't.
Have to be grateful for. Do you have a family? Mm-hmm. Do you have kids?
Yeah, I have two awesome kids and a hot wife.
Focus on your hot wife and your beautiful kids.
All right, my man. God bless you. Good luck with everything.
Thanks, Ben. Thanks. Bye.
Take care, man. You know, we talk about nutrition all the time, and I love talking about nutrition, and I love nutritional supplements, and I love dietary strategies, and I love all the physical things we talk about here on the program, but sometimes we forget that something as simple as gratitude, something as simple as faith, something as simple as being thankful for all the beautiful things we have in our lives, something as simple as just how good things are going in our lives can be much more powerful, or at least as powerful as a good nutritional supplement program for taking care of our health challenges, especially if they involve mental health challenges or emotional health challenges like stress and anxiety. All right, Frank in Indiana, what's going on? Welcome to The Bright Side, buddy.
Hi, Ben. I know I don't have much time. I discovered your program after listening to the one that precedes you, and I've always been into preventative type health and that sort of thing. And two nice things. When I was in college, I discovered a person by the name of Paul Bragg, and he talked
about. Oh, I love him. He's awesome.
I love that guy. I discovered him, and I started implementing one day of fasting per week. As a college student, and I had tremendous benefits because I tend to be athletic and participate in sports too throughout my life. And then, you know, of course, you know, getting into your career and profession, you know, you kind of lose track of things. And I rediscovered him again. And then here's you talking about the very things that I had heard about years ago.
Praise God.
Then,
that's awesome.
Unfortunately,
we got to go, but I want to hear what. Frank, I want to hear what you have to say, but we only got about 10 seconds. Can I get you to call me back?
Sure.
I'd love you to share with everybody what you found out. That'd be awesome if you could call back on Monday. That'd be great. Thank you
so much,
Frank.
Thank you.
I hate to cut you off. I hate cutting people off. You guys got a call in earlier on The Bright Side. Anyway, that's all the time we have for today. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Health is simple, you guys. We'll continue talking about gas transmitters on Monday. Thanks for listening. Have a wonderful, awesome, beautiful day. We'll talk to y'all later, folks. Bye for now.
Hi, this is Ted Anderson. Have you ever wondered why banks, stockbrokers, investment advisors won't talk about gold IRAs? They've been available since 1986, yet the financial industry won't recognize the value of gold for your retirement. Gold has outperformed paper investments, yet no word about IRAs. If you would like to have gold for your retirement, call 800-686-2237. Don't get left behind by rising inflation and low returns. Call 800-686-2237. Secure your future and call 1-800-686-2237.
Yes, family and friends are gathering to give gifts and wish health and security. But why not enhance cell phone and wireless device security all year with Block It Pocket, a family-owned American business? We now have two spectacular holiday specials. Find them now at our new website, blockitpocket.com, or call 888-315-9618. Hurry, holiday special ends Christmas Day. Give the gift of security from blockitpocket.com, wishing you health, freedom, and liberty.
The experts at Web.com want to build your business a successful website for free, just like we did for these current Web.com customers.
We've used and looked at other website designers, but there's nobody better than Web.com.
Web.com can build your website in as little as 7 days free. Plus, we'll promote it on all the major search engines like Google, Yahoo, and Bing. If after 30 days you're happy, we'll continue to provide promotion, hosting, support, and maintenance, all for one low monthly fee. If not, cancel and pay nothing.
If you're in business today and you don't have a web presence, you won't be taken seriously.
Call right now and you'll also get a free .com or .net domain name for your new website powered by VeriSign, the world's leading domain name provider.
Call 800-297-0154. That's 800-297-0154.
No upfront charge for site build, after which ongoing fees apply. Rights to site are relinquished when canceled. Domain included.